He is the alpha male of our species.
Lesnar looking to dominate.
The following contest is a ladder match. That is for the WWE Universal and the WWE United States Championships. Introducing the champion from Minneapolis, Minnesota, weighing in at 295 pounds, Brock Lesnar's
been a dominant force his entire career.
And Brock's double-digit world title reigns should be all the proof you need.
Brock Lesnar began his career dominating WWE, was nearly unstoppable in MMA, and has spent over a decade dominating the WWE landscape since returning.
A man who has been virtually unstoppable.
You gotta wonder what's going through John Cena's mind.
Introducing the challenger from West Newbury, Massachusetts, weighing in at 251 pounds, John Cena!
John Cena is a man who's always practiced what he preached. He embodies never give up and hustle, loyalty, respect.
Even his detractors have to admit Cena's dedication. He never gives anything less than his very best. From where I'm sitting, he is the greatest WWE superstar in history.
Cena is a superstar in every sense of the word. In fact, he was referred to by Mr. McMahon as the Babe Ruth of WWE.
Yeah, Cena's a guy who achieved success beyond anybody's wildest imagination. Champion always carries a lot of distractions, a lot of responsibilities to worry about.
The champ needs not worry about anything else than what's in front of him. He knows what a capable, dangerous competitor his challenger is.
No doubt if the champ is off his game, they may be removing the nameplates off the Universal title.
Front face lock applied. It's about to get more painful. Hung across the top rope. And if Brock Lesnar looked at me like that, I think I'd run the other way. Ladder matches can be as unpredictable as they are brutal. Corey, how exactly do you deal with that as a competitor?
You have to have a singular focus and drive, Corey. This match is about buying yourself time to set up and ascend the ladder. That's it. Don't get lost in the weeds trying to destroy the opposition. Stay on target.
Ah, what a smash!
That is just insulting.
Cena is unable to stop this string of offense.
Cena suffering the immeasurable brute power of Lesnar.
Velocity behind every one of Lesnar's attacks.
Set up in the corner of the ring. Brock is in complete command here.
Just another day in the office for the Beast Incarnate.
And Cena puts a quick stop to the momentum that was mounting against him.
Yeah, but he needs to maintain some offense to fully get back in this one.
Lesnar is getting the whole crowd behind him now.
Oh, God. Oh, Lesnar from behind. Brock Lesnar.
Trip. Oh man, the Beast just might be unleashed.
And he has free reign to the outside with no countouts to worry about.
Enough already.
And Cena's starting to falter here. Cena has to find a way to reassert himself.
He's heading for higher ground.
What's he gonna do here? Oh, that hurt! Oh. Down to opponent, and a double axe handle smash. Not allowing that to go on any longer. Lesnar cuts him off. The beast in it. The heel hooks him. Well, this is surprising, Byron.
Yeah, I'm not really sure why he would let him out right there.
Into the barricade.
Back suplex over the barricade.
Going to the top here, guys.
Looking to finish it.
You can't get it. No. Oh, putting everything on the line, risking it all to come falling out of the sky. Sends him into the corner. Over and over again. Lesnar with the knees.
Oh, man. German suplex with the release.
He saw it coming, taking advantage.
Exhibiting guts and accuracy as well.
He's heading back to the ring. Getting the ladder set up
right in the center of the ring. A picture-perfect location.
He's able to combat out of Brock's grip.
Uh-oh.
He's one step ahead there.
Driven right through the face, and again.
Still in again. Yikes.
Underhook suplex.
Lesnar will be your tour guide for this trip to Suplex City. Thank you.
Headlock opponent, toss their opponent.
The power of this goal right now is ridiculous.
Incredible domination from Brock here.
Lesnar is calling the shots now.
Setting up for something here. And the damage must be mounting on the torso to this point.
Every hit more detrimental than the last.
And Cena puts a quick stop to the momentum that was mounting against him.
Cena's never give up attitude shining through once again. From the top.
Whoa, what a landing.
Showing absolutely no apprehension to putting one's body on the line. Down to opponent and a double axe handle smash. An uninterrupted surge against Cena here.
Cena's perseverance being tested.
You gotta wonder what he's thinking here, guys.
I don't know what he is thinking.
Oh!
Returning to the ring now.
Picture perfect takedown.
And a kick. An arm bar. Just stretching out the arm.
Hold on a second. What is happening?
Belly to belly. Oh, no.
Oh, goodness. Just an overbearing attack from Brock.
Lesnar is calling the shots now.
He's got to know he's in harm's way here.
I don't like the look in his eye here, folks.
From the top. Blocked the effort and cut them off with a shot to the gut.
Able to parry that one.
Ooh, tossed with the suplex.
Knee driven right through the face and again.
Still again.
Yikes. Cena now taking the brunt of the attack. Cena's just trying to weather the storm. No clue what he hopes to find down there.
And you're looking to cause quick, sharp damage. You can't go wrong with the kendo stick.
Brock put a stop to that.
Lesnar showing he's not out of it.
Could be what Lesnar needed to reawaken the beast.
Boom, just on the crown.
Signs of defense right now. I just don't know what else John Cena can do against the beast.
Hey, John Cena, never give up. That is the mantra he lives by.
Chair in hand, bad intentions in mind.
Oh! Lesnar is just having his way right now. Brock's like a beast playing with its food.
Sit straight into the barricade.
He gets back into the ring. He's setting up the ladder now.
Looks like to me he's got it in the right spot, Michael.
Heading up the ladder.
He's looking to get up that ladder, guys.
The long run. Striking by the iron.
Cena. Going for it.
He put it all on the line for a shot at the prize.
Making their way up the ladder right now.
This is a nerve-wracking situation.
And he's closing in.
Going to be feeling that fall for weeks to come.
Pain is temporary. Glory is forever. Get up, get on the ladder, and reach for your destiny. Working his way up the ladder.
Let's see how long that lasts.
Going for all the glory here, guys. He's looking at it here, guys. Victory just a few inches away. It's a bit of a risky move right here. Big time. Oh, my God.
Here we go.
And he'll leave the ring for this next stretch. Back in the ring now. Oh, look at this. Raw power. You can sense it. This crowd is on pins and needles.
The WWE is ready to erupt. Are we close to the beginning of the end?
And at this juncture, there has to be some consideration into ringing the bell.
I hate to see anybody call it off, but you've got to protect an athlete from himself sometimes.
The beast incarnate is on the loose.
It is scary how much Lesnar enjoys dishing out this punishment.
Face first. Uh-oh. Hits him with the counter.
And one more reversal. Talk about evenly matched here.
Planning on what to do next.
Raised might and force.
Cena dodges out of that, reciprocating the initial reversal.
Escape the attack.
One reversal after another. These two are reading each other's minds. Take it down with a chop block. And it's scattered.
Clothesline. Cena is unable to stop this string of offense.
Cena needs to find some energy fast.
Saw that one coming.
Crucial turnaround there because Cena was falling behind.
Could be what Cena needed to ignite a rally. Caught with a punch.
Gotta find a way to get out of this.
The beast incarnate just toying with his dinner right now.
And this might not have a pleasant ending. Is taking charge.
Brock's like a beast playing with its food.
Into the corner he goes, a perfectly placed target. Lesnar with the knees. He returns to the ring. What a shot! And Cena's starting to falter here.
Cena's just trying to weather the storm.
Swift clothesline out of nowhere. Uh-oh. Lesnar quick to counter. setting them up for Fisherman's Buster. Placed into the corner. Body shots over and over. One to the jaw. Position up top. It's about to get worse from here. The Beast is feeding off the energy in the WWE Universe. Cena now taking the brunt of the attack.
Cena perseverance.
Up. It looks like for a belly-to-belly
blatant disregard for their opponent. Incredible domination from Brock here.
Lesnar is calling the shots now.
Moves outside. What's the plan here?
He's got a kendo stick, a weapon we've seen used to great effect time and time again.
Battling ringside, and our announce table's getting shaky. That's because Byron is quivering in fear next to me.
I get nervous when the fight comes out here, guys.
On the apron. Oh, God. Yanked right off the apron.
Oh, no.
It's been a hardship for these superstars to get to this point. I think these fans are driving them to claw that extra inch.
Well, he is clearly looking to destroy his opponent right now.
You call a game changer, gentlemen.
I can't believe I'm at a loss for words right now, truly.
Look at this snatch of victory here, guys.
I think it's gonna happen.
Could be just seconds from victory.
Closer even.
One good pull wins this thing.
Ladies and gentlemen, here is your Universal and WWE United States.